Dr. Sartaj Rehman. I'm a faculty at Tezpur Medical College. I work as a registrar in the dental department there. The basic biomedical research is there. It was fine, it was good. I think it was medium difficult. It was not very difficult, but not very easy. Yes, not very active, but once or twice I have posted on that discussion group. No, the other course I did was also quite similar actually. I think it was quite good because even at the end we got all the PPTs which we could go through.